Hello everyone, welcome to the second section. In this section, we'll learn how to use test tools. We often need to copy a certain paragraph of test, which needs to be rearranged when it is put into the document. Test tools can facilitate you to rearrange the test. Now I'll give you a full demonstration of how to use the test tool for typesetting. We can see that there is a blank part in this point. Click the menu bar Start, Show Hide Paragraph Marks. Click the test tool above. 11 functions can be seen in the pop-up window. Click Convert Soft Return to Return. How to add a line break. Here you can use the shortcut key, Shift and Enter. If you want to delete the line break, you can click Delete Line Break. To delete a blank paragraph, click Delete Blank Paragraph. If you want to add a blank paragraph, you can just click it. Click Indent 2 characters at the beginning of the paragraph. You can easily indent 2 character distance at the beginning of the paragraph. If you want to delete the spaces before first line indent, you can click it. You can also delete the space in the paragraph. Click Smart Rearrange so that you can typeset the document easily. This is the end of this section. Thank you.